The lady that inspires me is my mama. She does everything for me. She's the only person I can actually talk to about anything. She's dedicated for me to have a perfect life, a life that's easier than hers, so that my kids can have it easy. She just wants the best for me and my family. I love how she goes out of her way to do what's suitable for the family, what makes the family stronger. She's just a good role model to me and my sister, because all she wants is the best for us. And yeah, I love her.
The woman that deeply inspires me is my mother, for the reason of her being a deeply striving person. Every time she gets tired, anytime she says she doesn't need sleep, she's always pushing harder and harder to provide for me and my sister. Being a single mother, she is very inspiring, and she keeps me going. She keeps me believing in the things I need to do, even though I don't want to do them. She is the true definition of discipline, and she has never been more inspiring in my eyes ever before. Once I came to realize who she is and what she did for me and what she's continuously doing every single day, I respect her more and more by the day. I realize how great she is more and more by the day. She's a woman that can never be outdone in my eyes. She's always going to be the most inspiring, the biggest goal in my eye.
My name is Elton Lucian. I am a senior at St. Augustine High School. One woman that has inspired me my whole life is Maya Angelou. At a very young age, I got to analyze most of her work in my fifth grade class and up my fifth grade class in particular, because I had a teacher. She was an English teacher. She had a thing for like poetry and the 90s and all that. Like, she was a real Black culture heavy influence teacher who wasn't afraid to push that type of culture, and I fell in love with the work of Miss Angelou because I was a very angry person or kid at that time, and that was an outlet for me to calm myself.
The woman that inspires me the most is my mom. The reason I say my mom is because she puts so much on the line for us, and she just makes sure that we have anything and everything that we need, and she finds ways to take care of us, and just, you know, when we don't have and when we think we don't have, she always come through somehow, putting herself in like situations that sometimes she can't even get out of, but she do it out of love for us. So yeah, that's the woman that inspires me the most. She makes sure I have a roof over my head. She makes sure that I'm fed. She makes sure that I'm straight, I'm clean. She keep me focused, and I just admire how she just can stay so positive through bad situations sometimes, because half of the stuff she go through, I wouldn't even be able to go through. So I think everybody should like pay respect to their moms and just love their mom. So yeah.
So basically, this video is me saying thanks to all the women in the community around me that help me get better every day and that support my decisions. So I'd like to say thank you to my mom, my godmother, my little sister, my big sister, you know, all my teachers at school, you know, Ms. Jock, Ms. Avori, Ms. Weaver. Y'all have been there for me, helping my senior year go by. And I just like to say thank you.